Everybody, welcome back to Deus Ex Revision Mod. And, oh, cool, secret entrance. Was this like, well, it's locked, so you'd have to use the secret entrance. Sweet. And they got skulls. And dead bodies. So that's how you know they mean business. Oh. We got a key here. Catacomb gate. Alright, so now we don't have to go through this way anymore. So the guy with the key decided to go die over there. Alright, good for him. Proud of him. And not like the gate would really stop anyone from getting in here, let's be honest.
The reports I'm finding indicate a siege on the catacombs. MJ-12 must be trying to drive Silhouette from their hideout.
Well, we got this. I don't know if I want to go down here yet, but just know it is a possibility. Well, they got some sweet-ass loot down there, so maybe not. Oh. This feels like some Indiana Jones in the... well, I guess not. No rolling boulders here. Alright, we got 2 lockpicks or 50 strength. Apparently this has, some ammo that's explosive or something? Yeah. How much damage does that add? Really nothing. Just kind of curious what that does. Oh! Yeah, that was definitely no damage. Oh shit, I think I didn't save before I did it. Alright, so that has a rocket launcher on it. Lesson learned. So, here's my thing. I was looking at the base damage, it didn't change. I guess they can't change that in the mod. But, yeah, apparently I have a rocket launcher. I have 27 ammo for it, too. Alright. I wasn't aware that was actually a thing. Someone was telling me about that, and I frankly didn't believe them. Well, now I know. Now I know better. And there's only crappy darts in there. Alright. Oh shit. Oh. I was turning off my flashlight, so I actually didn't have my hands on the mouse because F12 is an extremely difficult key to press. Wait, let's just go in here, I don't care. Alright, so we have the bottom wear out and. What is that? What? Oh, I have a. Oh shit, I have wall hacks now. What? When did I get that? Does that happen with every scope? No, just that. I guess it's just a trait of this one. I guess I never noticed until now. Does it actually say? No, it doesn't. I don't know. It's interesting though. There's one over here. Wait. Okay. So I can wall hack this guy, but not this guy.
Something creeps me out about Hela. I don't know.
She's from high command. They're all like that.
I think she really gets off being down here. Have you seen the little nest she set up in the room with the pillars? The command post?
She does seem to be in her element.
Curling up in her nest like a harpy.
Man, I'll be glad to get out of here.
Me too. I don't like tunnels. Always sounds like someone's sneaking up on you.
Oh, son of a... I think he had a flamethrower. It's okay. Because we won. I don't need the riot prod. We got soy food. We'll just take that. Just so something fills out in the inventory. And then I'm going to look over here. This is the way down if you, I guess, decide to jump down. We get napalm. Worthless napalm. And a grated door, and I have absolutely no idea where this is. Alright, well, that's it for that. And now I have to finagle myself up here, because I have to be crouched. Okay, we can make it through. Alright, not too bad. Let's see what else we got around here. Oh, that's just bones and skulls, so that's not where we want to go.
You're entering one of the larger tombs. Almost 6 million exhumed bodies were moved to the catacombs as a health measure during the 1700s.
Alright, there's some guys here. Alright, they heard me. Okay, they're not actually dying in the amount of hits I would like. But I sniped him, but that's okay. You cannot pick up bioelectric cell. I guess might as well start using some of that. I'm actually losing any health right now. I have a little bit at a loss, but that's fine. I probably should have my bioelectric cells on some hotkey here. Like that one, maybe. Alright. We have another one there. We'll take note of that. We now have a lot, and I guess I might as well just keep the health regeneration aug on all the time. Because it actually doesn't use as much energy as it was the initial time I used it. I mean, how many points do I have in this? Yeah, when I put one more point in that, then it's definitely going to be fine. Yeah, see, it'll just passively do its thing now. Although I could use the soy food. Let's have a look here. Oh, there's a control panel. Can't do much with. Okay. Oh, the catacombs are very different, actually. They're actually pretty good. Kind of nice. I do like them, but now I'm completely lost. I mean, you know, to be fair.
You're close to the bunker where Silhouette has barricaded themselves. The leader's name is Chad. Strange. The area looks different than it does on my map. Some new construction. Maybe they've concealed themselves from Majestic 12.
I mean, I always got lost when I was going to this place anyways.
Make sure they don't follow you.
You found the bunker.
Oh, there's a lockpick there. Well, the lockpick is kind of meant to kind of guide you to it. I remember that much.
How did you find it?
We can't let them discover our hideout.
I like how they have a little checkpoint here. Oh, it is a bunker after all, I guess. I mean, I don't know what barbed wire is going to do, but you know.
We are surrounded. We don't have much time.
Alright. Let's go find Chad. Where's that guy?
They are holding our comrades prisoner.
There he is.
I'm JC Denton. You might know my brother Paul. I helped him send your group a warning about the crackdown.
Denton. Yes, the satellite transmission saved us from La Prison de Fren, at least.
Pretty much a skeleton crew you have here. How long can your people hold off MJ-12?
We are not mercenaries. When the troopers moved into the crypts, half of my people retreated without firing a shot. Two of them took a wrong turn and were taken prisoner.
Where?
In Bunker 3, the tunnels behind the second blast door.
Maybe I can help you out, in exchange for a small favor. I need to find Nicolette Duclair.
Nicolette? What do you want with Nicolette?
I need to contact some friends of her mother's.
Oh yes, Beth. A great woman. Nicolette is very secretive about her mother's friends. She tells us that they are wealthy and support our cause, but they have many enemies and need to be protected. I might be able to help you, but I must be certain of your loyalty.
You have a right to be cautious. Just point me to Bunker 3.
I have the key to the blast door, which is directly across from our hideout, and a map you might find useful. Get my people back and I will put you in touch with Nicolette.
Alright. We also have this guy to pick. Definitely gonna pick this guy. And we got a blast door key and this. Also this medkit on the top. Which we don't really need these anymore, actually, I'd say. Maybe. It depends.
They have backed us into a corner. Who are you?
I came to help.
Majestic 12 took my mother prisoner.
I'm on my way to find her right now.
I hope she's okay.
Me too.
Is that the kid from Hong Kong? No, he doesn't have the glasses. Of course it wouldn't be. They just have food supplies. And wine. Obviously wine. Need something to do down here. There's actually nothing here. So they only have a little bit of beds and... Oh, actually, no, they have mattresses. I guess they do have beds here. I was going to say, I didn't think they had enough beds here.
We are not prepared to fight a war.
But no, they have some crappy mattresses on the floor. But that, don't worry, the commander gets his own bed. So he's pretty good off. Oh, wait, I locked it again. I actually didn't need to do that. They won't really stumble into it, so it's fine. Alright, let's see the second blast door. Actually, what the heck? I needed this to continue, though. Oh, whatever.
Looks like a chance to take out a team of MJ-12 troopers, but use your head. We don't want the hostages getting caught in the crossfire.
I'm very good at something-something crossfire. No, they'll be fine, trust me. Just so many candy bars and soy food on the floor. Alright, we got some TNT here. Oh my god. You know, I won't lie, I always get lost in this level anyway, so you know what? Okay, I didn't mean to step into him necessarily, but you know what? It all worked out, so... Oh, but they got a coffin here. Oh, well. Oh, that has rocket drop. I just realized. Still really useful for opening this stuff. It's a security code, I think. Yeah, it is. Which I do not need. Because we actually invested into computers. To be honest, it's really annoying to remember all the security codes. I think, to me, it's always like a requirement to have that one. That augmentation. We need to put it back to the other one. Actually, no. We have absolutely no ammo for this thing. We've used most of it up, so we're gonna be stealth pistoling it up. Have we been down here? No, we haven't.
Another World War II bunker. No sign of MJ-12. Maybe it's vacant.
Well, we got our energy sword just in case. Oh wait, it's a guy here.
Get out. I was here first.
Sorry, just looking around. Aren't you afraid of the commandos?
They better not come back here. I am not moving again.
Right. You tell them that.
At least I get away with something. Want a medkit? I stole 3. Or what about those poison darts? 600 for a medkit, 200 for the darts. They move me out to make room for military supplies.
Maybe later.
I need absolutely none of that. Darts? Who needs those? I don't even use darts. Alright, well, this place is worthless, but we can definitely continue on the other way. I think we need to hang right now. Shit.
Target acquired.
Well, you'll never find me, because I can't find myself. Alright, what do we need then? We need EMP rounds, I guess. Oh, that went way too far. Alright. It's now disabled. Only took 2 EMP grenades. I probably could have used that rocket launcher, but that's maybe a little bit louder than I would like. So we'll just... Oh, here we are.
The old catacombs exit is at the end of this passage.
Whoa.
It's been closed off for years due to cave-ins.
Oh, he got me slightly. Apparently I am completely full on 308 ammo. We'll just keep that in mind. I don't want to use that right now. We can actually... How much health are we missing? We can probably just use all this soy food. Yeah, we can just use, 2 chocolate bars. There we go. Just have a snack. Instead of the health regeneration kicking in, we'll just do that. Alright, so we have this TNT box. So where was the other bunker? Do we have a map of this place? Yeah. We do. So, bunker 2 is what I saw. That was the exit. Apparently there is a route over here, actually. So, it actually goes more to the left here. Actually, yeah, I was focused on the robot that I didn't actually look over here all the way. But that would make sense.
Jock's picking up heat signatures of what look like troops. The MJ-12 bunker must be nearby.
Alright. We got a lamb. And we can have another lamb. Because it drops two of them for me, unfortunately, every time. Alright. We got some goodies here. We have some sort of, like, weird device, but I don't know how to get into that room, so. Maybe somewhere up there, but yeah. Well, we'll have a look at that in a minute. Oh yeah, apparently this weird, when I kind of go all floaty, that might have to do something with the athletics upgrade that I have, because I did invest into that, so. It's one of those interesting things. Another password that we don't want. Lockpick. How many lockpicks are we up to now? We are up to 14. That's not so bad. So apparently, yeah, I'm allowed to grapple onto ledges or something, but it's like, yeah, it's never really clearly explained, I think, that I can even do that, but yeah, if I go to athletics, jump height increases, scale any ledge in full combat gear. I mean, I thought that was a joke, because I'm like, because I read the triathlon thing, but who knows, maybe at the max level that we really will compete in a triathlon, who knows. JC, I need you to go compete in triathlon against MJ-12. We have 4 picks or 50 lock strength. So the stealthy route would obviously be to lockpick, but I'm not wasting 50 lockpicks on that. So, because I'm cheap. So I'm hoping to find an alternate way around. Oh, what? Oh. A bit of a missing part of the world there. So, I mean, we could open... Oh, actually, we can open this guy. Another guy's, like, over here somewhere. Okay, they got some key codes here. Alright, let's see what's up here. Otherwise, we could just go through the grating in the other area. Alright, we have a bot over there. We also have... Okay, so... If we destroy the door with the strength, we have to make sure we don't hit those barrels. But we can likely get around it. Can I just scale this? No. Gotta make do with what you have. There we go. Yeah, this is all sorts of dangerous right now. Alright, we have some pipes here, which we can use to grapple onto here. There's also this high voltage, but that's fine. I feel like this is dangerous, but yes. Alright, can I just grapple on? Okay, I can sometimes grapple on. This is not one of those moments. I feel like I should not be stacking these right now. There we go. The things I do for minuscule amounts of loot. Actually, we can't even go on top of this. Oh, no, we can. Okay, I was just, I was being bad. Well, okay, I think I should go around this way. Actually, wait, I jumped onto this thing. Maybe I could have jumped onto it from here. Actually, I want to look at those boxes anyways. They were there, so you actually can't blame me for that. Alright. I feel like I should save before I even jump down here. We have this guy, so look, we can even save our 30 biocells for even further amounts of time. Wow. Alright. Oh, wait, we can open this now. Oh, awesome. But we can't open this guy, but that's okay. Wait, he's just gonna go repair it? What a boss. I actually never realized that he would do this. Here, let me put that out of the way for you. Dude, what a boss. Oh, I didn't even have to do all that. Well, kind of did. Alright. Well, I guess back into here, and we gotta disable the laser grid, I guess, or something. I mean, I have the tools for that as well. But, I was hoping to find an alternate way around. There might still be, like, right here. Look at this.
MJ-12 squads have set up a base camp in this old World War II bunker. This is probably where you'll find the hostages.
Alright, so stealth is the name of the game here, obviously. And I am one amazing stealth guy. You know what? We can just go through the laser grid. Because I have that capability. Allegedly, I now have the ability to snipe out cameras and stuff, which I didn't know. That may have been a part of the default game as well. Never tried it. Actually, let's see how many things he expects from me here.
A lot of bones, huh? Paris graveyards were literally overflowing their retaining walls when the city ordered the bodies to be exhumed. Toxic gases, you know. Bacteria. 30 generations of Parisians were carted off to these limestone quarries.
I'm so glad I picked up that radar transparency aug. That's actually, that was such a good idea on my part. Like, I don't know. You guys didn't see anything. Maybe I should put another point into that, actually, to give me a little bit more time. I only did train for that. But I want athletics. We need athletics. We're doing athletics. So let's see, can I... Okay, let's try. So a pistol obviously doesn't... Fuck this guy. Oh, I destroyed that camera too.
Check your six. It could be anywhere.
Oops, wrong aug. I decided that the wall was the best place to look at. See if I was there. He was just slightly disappointed, probably. Alright, it's combat knife and some pepper spray shit and everything. Alright, we got two of these things, which we can bypass. Well, there's also a control panel. Oh, dude, shiver me timbers with my treasure. Ah, that's no treasure. How disappointing. We can also go up. Oh, shit. There we go, we got that one. I was a bit faster on that one. I just have, like, these lamps set up everywhere. I switched away from the gun. Sorry, my bad.
You are caught. The target has arrived.
Oh, whoa! That fires extremely fast. Oh, okay. I should not spam it as much as I was there. I think I read that it did that, but I didn't actually click until me now, and when I was just panic shooting there. Alright, we got some things here. We got a nano key, we got another sniper rifle, some prod chargers. How many points do we need healed? Apparently that many. Alright, well, we can just eat another health back here. We do have the password for this, but yeah, I'm not using it. Alright. Make that target enemies, and I think that's the one we killed, so it's all good. And that's nothing else here. Oh, there's something down here. Looks like there's a triathlon to complete to compete in. Amazing. Oh no, this is the other way. Yeah, remember when I found the sewer entrance? It was like right up somewhere here. Yeah, right here, right through here. This is the way I could have taken. Also, there's a little thing up here. Let's go up here. Apparently that's more difficult than I would imagine to do. Actually, I could just go into this side here and make it up. Wonder if there's something here. Oh yeah, this is where, this is where I came from. Right, yeah. See, I was over here and I was like, let's just go through the traps. Apparently, I would have saved myself 5 seconds if I had not done that. But that is actually a much easier way of getting through all that. I mean, it wasn't hard to make it through the traps anyways, so we're all good. Alright, I do want to try out to see if I can actually destroy the camera. How did you not notice me? Alright, let's just jump down and screw it. Just eat some soy. It's fine. Actually, how much did that even take off? Took off that perfect amount of HP. Alright. Probably just jump over that, but let's see what the other way is first. Pretty much the exact same trap. Except we can actually just walk through this. Alright. That's fine. Oh, he's not the commander. I guess this is where the bum used to be, because he said he was kicked out because they needed to make room for supplies. What the hell? Oh, we have a key for this. Oh, hey guys. You guys are gonna follow me? Oh yeah, they are. kinda left your friend behind. Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. Because they won't come out with me. It's on these places. Oh, that's a lockpick. Are you coming too? Okay, good. Hopefully the laser grid doesn't get tripped up. Let's see if I can actually snipe the camera. Actually, we don't need to. But we may have an issue here. You guys just run with me, okay? Guess that doesn't work, does it? Alright, could bypass them. I'm hoping that... What? She smashed her face into it and then it died. Well, that solves a little bit of this. Holy shit, we got She-Hulk here. Yeah, she's having trouble pathing into it, I guess. Pathing here, I guess. Well, you know, as I said, we can now kind of just try this out or something. The other one doesn't even seem to activate. So the other one was defective. Was there just for show? Perfectly stealthed it. All right, let's see. Will they make it all the way up here? All right. Now I hope you guys know the way back, because I certainly don't. You kind of have to rescue these guys. You kind of have to destroy everything along the way. Otherwise, they would not be able to path here properly. Thanks for the information there, Tong. Oh shit, this guy's stuck.
Keep a lookout.
Uh-oh. Yeah, he's stuck. Oh, this is where I saved it at. Where did we leave that? Oh, we went up this way. I mean, actually, it may not care if they come with me. I think it does, but I'm not sure. I don't remember. Alright, save it here. Just so, because we know now that they path a little bit strangely. Yeah, okay. I'm actually wondering which way to go. Yeah, let's just go this way, because you guys are blocking me that way.
It was the workers themselves who decided to arrange the bones into mosaics.
Oh. Okay, yeah, no, the other way was the right way. Guys, where are you going? Maybe they're going. Oh. What? Yeah, I'm completely lost, anyways, but. Oh, wait, you found it. Good. Alright, you know what? You know what? Whatever. Let's just go in. Let's just talk with them.
We don't have much time.
Let's just say they escaped. We'll lie to him. Or something.
We can't let them discover our hideout.
I freed the hostages.
Wonderful. Where are they?
On their way. Don't worry. They'll make it.
You took care of the guards?
Trust me. Your people will be all right.
Yes. Yes, of course. Thank you so much. Now, you wanted to contact Nicolette?
Yes.
You might catch her at Club La Porte de l'Enfer. I tried to tell her it's not safe, but ever since her mother's assassination, she has been careless. She goes out every night as though daring the assassins to show their faces.
A silhouette hangout?
Among other things. But you can't get there at night. The roads are blocked.
What about the tunnels?
The catacombs do not go that far. You might try the sewers, though. They can be reached through the rear blast door.
Is it locked?
Unfortunately, MJ-12 closed it before the raid. Maybe you can find a key on one of the soldiers.
I already picked up that key. Thanks again for the help.
Yeah, so I guess it didn't matter then. But you do
Thank
get
you
a shipload.
Saving our comrades.
You get a crap ton of skill points, which means now we can upgrade athletics. All right.
Thank you, sir. I owe you my life.
We just maxed out athletics, and this is actually a pretty nice running speed now, I have to say. I actually like this one, and this is walking, but walking obviously would not be affected. I can actually notice the difference here. Let's just take his biocell. I mean, there's another one somewhere in here, but whatever, who cares? We're not 100% efficient here. I mean, I didn't even get the Ambrosia off the ship to save the Illuminati guy and stuff. But yeah, it's life sometimes. Alright. So, I thought this was the exit, though. Oh, well, we can take the 308 ammo. That's obviously what I was here for, so let me have another look. The image. I mean, it says you can leave here, but there's some other place you can leave at as well. This is the entrance. I would have thought this would be the area. This is where I am right now, by the way. Yeah. I know it's a little bit near the end, like, but there's a cave-in over here, isn't there? Yes, there is. That wouldn't be it either. This is the bot that could repair my energy, but I don't really want to go up to him, so. There's that. I am so lost, actually, in this. I remember it was like another door, that's what it was. Well, we'll try maybe this one out here next. Actually, this goes bunker 3, and there's another way out there. I actually don't know what these brown ones mean. I think they're maybe blocked exits or something. Alright guys, I did some Google Foo. Alright, so this is where I was before. I was confused on where to exit. So like, we kind of go around here and then, oh, this is caved in. I remember being somewhere near the bunker, that's all I remember. Apparently this has something to do with it. I don't know how I would know to really do that, but yeah, it was a bit of a different solution. How to get out, and that's it. That's what you're supposed to do.
This passage goes to the sewers. If you don't mind the sludge, you'll be able to get around the city without a metro pass.
I don't mind the sludge. I did have to look that up, though.
I think these tunnels connect to the sewers. You're going the right way.
This is unique to this mod. The regular game didn't do that, really. I mean, it had something similar, but yeah. Go down that. Oh, here we go.